Put on a pair of the disposable gloves and make sure a pair of the tongs is handy. Have a watch or stopwatch ready near a safe light. In the darkroom, turn on the safe lights and turn off the white light. Take a sheet of the paper to be processed and drop face up in the dish of developer and start your timer. With the tongs, make sure the sheet is under the surface of the developer and give it little gentle nudges to keep it moving around in the liquid. After 1 minute, use the tongs to transfer the sheet to the stop path. Again, move around with the tongs. And after 10 seconds, transfer the paper to the fixer. Move the sheet round in the fixer for 30 seconds, then transfer the paper to the wash water. Leave in the wash, moving occasionally for at least 2 minutes. The white light can then be turned back on. Remove from the water and then allow to dry upright. This video is one of a series of how-to videos showing how to use the pinhole educational kit. For more details, visit the website.